obey you, we follow up with you.
The empowerment program is nothing new. We've been doing it before. The only difference this time around is that we went into different communities. We just didn't stay in Alausa and be distributing to people. We went into various communities. I'm sure you have heard all the names of the communities: Isoto community, Ishuti, Dada Yeye, Omojuwa, Ijora Badia, Ijora Oloye, because this is the fourth one that we are having in the last two weeks. So we went to the community to evaluate and validate the beneficiaries for this particular empowerment program.
Nkan ti mo le so le lori na ni wi pe tori pe won keta fun awa to je pe o ku die ke ka to bayi tori gege bi emi te nwo yi mi o loko mo so nkan ti ba si se ni mo fi toju awon omo mi so mo inu mi dun pupo fun eto yi tori wi pe o tun mu ki ran lowo ko de ba
definitely. The governor of Lagos State is very passionate about things that concerns women and about their empowerment. So he has always been very supportive, and this is just the beginning. We're definitely going to do more in empowering women in Lagos State. Every woman in Lagos State must be empowered to be able to take care of her family and support her husband in running the family.